this project is all finished. I'm super amped. It was a great little project. I've actually done this kind of style before where I mix human anatomy with kind of like a fantastical SLEW creature, and it came out awesome. I'm super pumped. I'll show you the original painting that kind of sparked this idea. And you know, within those two avenues, traditional figure drawing, human anatomy, getting the human form as realistic as possible with the contrasting kind of, you know, developing my own fantastical characters and Cyclops faces, to be able to mix them and to, you know, combine them within one project, one painting, it's right up my alley. You know, it's like the best possible thing I could think of to not only improve, but to have fun and create something that I really enjoy. And I like it so much, I'm thinking of doing a series. I am doing a series. I have this canvas. It's the exact same size as that one, 16 by 20 inches. And for this one, I'm just gonna do the male version, you know, a male body, another weird, crazy face. And that way I'll have a female male, obviously. And then after that, I think I'm actually gonna do even bigger sized canvases, a little larger format, see what I can do within that realm. So super exciting, a bunch of content coming your way. Stay tuned. So yeah, just let me know what you think of this painting, what I did, you know, perhaps that you liked or would like to know more about. Also follow me on Instagram. I post a lot of things there that I don't on YouTube, you know, behind the scenes, things in my studio, you know, progress shots. So if you want to, you know, see some more, go check my Instagram page out. And that's pretty much it. Like I said, an endless amount of videos coming your way. So stay tuned and I'll see you in the next video.